Okay, we'll continue.
All right,
Gary, we want to encourage the runners to continue the program, right? Be consistent, not just come and go.
Right.
They feel like it, pick and choose. The easy ones, the ones they like.
Exactly, so, you know. Exactly. It's cherry picking, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, and also there's so many, since there's so many, what do you call it, these clinics going in town these days. It's best for them to stick to one group as much as they can, isn't it? To have that continuity of the program.
Right.
Rather than jumping from one to the other and they don't get that consistency.
Well, you know, I think I have two trains of thoughts around that.
Okay.
I guess it's always good to be able to stick to a consistent training plan if you already have one.
Yeah.
Sometimes a good thing about going with a club is that they have a very consistent plan, which means that you're able to see some good progression.
Yeah.
But sometimes, you know, if you want a little bit more variety, you know, you can always go check out other clubs. See how they are, and just being very open and honest here.
Yeah.
So I think the best way to do is to always maintain a consistent plan.
Yes.
Don't have too many break-ins, but if you can't, just because, you know, maybe that particular day where we have the session, and, you know, you guys are not around, and they may not be free.
Yes.
So I think that's when you need to maybe pick and choose.
Pick and choose, huh? Okay, cool.